I'd be surprised if Thornton does not get the ball here.
The Bayou Bomber loves these opportunities.
Here we go. No timeouts left for Portland. Kings thought they were going to take a timeout, and they weren't ready. For the win at the horn, it's all over. Well, Thornton got a really good look on that ball, Jerry.
He sure did. Boy, a well-designed play. Comes off a screen by Marcus Thornton. Really opens him up. Thornton with that little step back, the Bayou Bomber. Perfect opportunity here. Right against Prisbello, little step back over the top. The Bomber said, yes, sir, that's what I'm out here for. I want to take and make big shots, and this was as big as you need to take and make. Well, the bench loved what they saw, man. It was a beautiful, beautifully designed play that worked perfectly for the perfect guy to take the big shot. The Bayou Bomber right on target with the game winner.